Hey everybody, welcome back to Game Face. My name's Max.
I'm Lindsay.
And we're here with a brand new double Nuzlocke.
Double. It's been a brand new old double Nuzlocke.
It's been a long friggin' time since we did one of these. We're gonna be doing a Nuzlocke at the same time, and then we battle at the end of every gym. I'll go into more detail after the game starts, but we should, somebody's talking
to us. Nice
to
meet you!
Who says?
Welcome to the world of Pokemon.
It's some sort of Professor Man.
I'm Professor.
You can be the professor.
My name is Rowan.
Hey, Ro.
However, everyone just calls me the Pokemon Professor, just like every other Pokemon Professor.
Everybody calls every Pokemon Professor the Pokemon Professor.
This world is widely inhabited by creatures known as Pokemon.
Every Pokemon Professor says that.
They eat the balls. Oh, that eats the balls.
They're also nourishment.
This thing will eat me by the end of the day.
Oh, no.
We humans live alongside Pokemon as friends. At times we play together, and at other times we work together. Sometimes we eat them, and some people use their Pokemon to battle and develop closer bonds with them.
You ever see that thing about eating Mr. Mimes?
I thought it was weird, and I tried it. You know what? Don't knock until you try it. That's what I do. What do I do?
What does he do?
I thought he was asking, what do I do?
What do I do now?
I conduct research so
Line.
That we can learn more about Pokemon. Is that what I do? Now, why don't you tell me more about yourself?
Choices.
We get choices.
I could be a lady.
You could be a lady.
I'm gonna go old generic white boy.
I'm gonna either go blonde hair or blue hair. What do you think? I mean,
tough choice.
Blue hair's pretty good.
Blue hair is the OG.
Uh-huh.
Blonde hair is closer to your hair color, but go for it. Did we even introduce ourselves?
Yes.
I said I'm Max and you said I'm Lindsay?
Yeah. Oh. I don't know. I kind of like the classic. I'm going for classic.
Classic it up, bud.
But my
In case
name,
I didn't look, that's me. I'm Max. I'm on the right.
I'm Lynn.
Lynn on the left, Max on the
right.
I'm
playing Pearl.
Against your better wishes.
Against my better wishes.
You had a long herd.
Because in our other Nuzlocke that died, I was playing Diamond.
Oh, I guess I should address that for anybody who watched our Diamond and Pearl Nuzlocke. It is no more. I forgot to save at the end of two sessions in a row, and we just figured maybe someday they'll remake it, and then we'll just play that.
And they did.
And then they did, and here we are.
My name is Lynn.
And Max.
Okay, so you're Lynn and Max, I see. A fine name that is.
Who's
this asshole?
He's Mr. Flippy Hair.
I believe he's your friend. What might he be?
What are we gonna call him? Should we make his name the same thing for both of us, or should it be different?
I don't know.
I'm gonna call him... Oh, what's a Wiener? His name's Wiener.
Okay, I'm not calling him Wiener.
He's Wiener. Why wouldn't he be Wiener? You can call him Oscar.
Oscar and Wiener?
Oscar and Wiener. Yours is normal, mine's not. But together they make one Oscar, mine or Wiener.
How did you spell Wiener?
E-I. Oh, you're sticking with it? You're going Wiener?
I don't know. I don't want to give him a good name because that's my Pokemon's names.
Fair.
I'll just call him what I usually call them now. I'm just gonna call him Rival.
Rival Wiener.
Rival Wiener.
That's your Rival Wiener.
You want me to call him Wiener?
I don't know. Call him Sausage. Call him Hamburger.
Oh, Wiener Sausage.
Wiener Sausage.
I'll call him Wiener.
Wiener, is it? That's your friend's name? Your friend's name is Wiener? That can't be right.
Yeah, his name's Wiener.
No, it's not. No.
Stop fucking with me. The time has come. Your very old tale of grand adventure is about to begin.
Unfold.
You and Wiener.
You and your Wiener.
On your journey, he wants to eat Wiener, that little one.
Yeah, he does.
I'm sure that along the way you will discover many things, perhaps even something about yourself.
Like what? Oh, God.
Now go on and leap into the world of Pokemon. My phone is making noises.
You should probably mute your phone.
Yeah.
Oh, God, you're getting ahead of me. Stop. No, you went ahead. Lindsay, you ruined everything.
I'm sorry. Despite the exploration of Team Zephyr, the weird colored Pokemon eluded them. The rumored Red Gyarados failed to appear even fleetly to the crestfallen team.
I thought Red Gyarados was a diamond gold, silver. There can't be more than one Red Gyarados.
No, but I'm watching a TV broadcast.
This is on
Press
TV.
A.
Oh, shit. This is an A button moment.
That concludes our special report, Search for the Red Gyarados.
I loved it.
Brought to you by Jubilife TV on Nationwide Net. See you next week. Same time, same channel.
See you later, Space Cowboy.
Should I pick the blonde one?
Why did I leave my Joy-Con half out of the console?
Yeah, that's pretty...
What kind of freak am I?
I'm messy, God.
God, look at my big head.
It's the latest game console.
Lynn, we're finally back to Diamond and Pearl, sort of, kinda. The TV is turned off. So I should probably take a second to explain what the heck a Nuzlocke
is.
Okay,
I'm going to walk around the room.
In case anyone's never played a Nuzlocke.
This is weird.
In a Nuzlocke, the main difference is that when your Pokemon faints, it dies and you can't use it anymore and you have to put it in the graveyard. That's the big thing. The other thing is that you only have one chance to catch a Pokemon on every route. So every time you come to a new area that has encounterable Pokemon, the first one that pops up is the only Pokemon you can catch. If you screw it up, you don't get to keep it. If you do, you give it a name, because naming your Pokemon brings you closer to them. And
so you
also
can feel sadder when they die.
Exactly.
What's this?
Anything else? Am I missing anything?
Of
the main
Those are
Nuzlocke?
The two main rules, and then everyone else kind of just like makes their own rules dependent. Like some people are like, oh, no potions, no Pokemon centers, and we don't do that.
We try not to potion spam unless we think that the game might end if we don't. Pretty much is how it goes.
It's like, so I like to take risks though. Sometimes I'm like, no, I'm not healing, I can beat them.
Definitely. The only reason I'll use like, what is it called? Potion stalling? Is if I think I'm gonna like completely wipe if I don't.
Yeah, it's like, hey, I actually want to like play this game. Yeah.
The only other thing, we do the duplicate clause where if we already have a Pokemon on our team and that's the first encounter, we just veto it and go to the next one. And shiny clause. If we run into a shiny, we can catch it even against Nuzlocke rules.
Yeah.
Because that's fun.
It's like, how often do you come across a shiny?
So that's about it. We also do versus battles at the end of every gym, but we'll get more into that when we get closer to an actual one of those battles.
Mama, papa, you can be this one.
Okay, wait, I gotta get into character here. What does mom sound like?
Sounds like a mom.
Okay, a mom. Hi, I'm a mom. Max and Lynn, Wiener came calling for you a little while ago.
What a Wiener.
I don't know what it was about, but she said it was an emergency. He said that, actually.
I feel bad
calling
him Wiener, but he is kind of a Wiener.
Is that a TV?
Oh, there's a Chansey and a Happiny on
that's
it?
That's a nice TV. Contest Digest. Star of the show, normal cleverness. Westley, one particularly well-groomed. That's all the time we have. Goodbye.
Can I have a soda?
Can I have a snack?
Oh, mom's favorite dessert. We
what
can
is
eat
it? Is it coffee beans? Does she like to eat coffee
beans? This is where mom does all her delicious cooking.
Kitchen spotless. You can see your face on the floor.
I'm going out.
Are those cookies? Oh, I see. You just said that.
Yeah.
Let's go outside.
Okay.
Oh, yes, Max and Lynn, don't go into the tall grass. Wild Pokemon might attack you there. It would be okay if you had your own Pokemon, but you don't, so...
Suck it!
So, sucks to suck, I guess.
Okay.
Bye, child.
Goodbye.
Go out into the world.
Should I pick the blonde one?
I feel weird that I can't run. I need to run. Lynn, stop fretting about nothing.
Technology just blows me away. Oh, I mean, now you couldn't play with Pokemon around the world wirelessly.
I love technology.
I love technology.
Let's go in this home. Let's go in this little home.
I love rubbing my butt while I think about technology.
Woman.
Did you hear the Pokemon professor return to the next town over? They say he is gone for 4 years.
Years?
Long years indeed. I wonder if he found some amazing Pokemon while he was gone.
Not a single one. Maybe a beat off and that's about it.
You be here.
Listen, Max. I want to keep Pokemon and Lynn too. I also... Lynn.
I'm leaving.
Goodbye, everyone. Where's that guy that gives us a Pokemon? Where is he? This is a mailbox. Wait, this is Wiener's house.
Wiener!
Oh, Wiener came out of the house, though.
Jesus, Wiener.
Oh, that Wiener rubbed right up.
You hit me right in the face.
Oh, what was that about? Oh,
no.
Hey, Max.
Is this what the name of the voice was?
I'm going to the lake. You should come too and be quick about it.
It was such a pretty wienery voice.
Okay, Max and Lynn, I'm finding you 1 million if you're late. Here I go. I forget which way the lake is.
I hate you, Wiener.
I'm going back inside. I forgot something. Jeez Louise.
Wiener?
Wiener, wait, what?
Wiener,
what?
I'm coming in.
You retreated inside.
Hello, Wiener family. She doesn't look happy that her son's name is Wiener.
Wiener's mom.
Wiener!
Hi, Max. Are you looking for Wiener? He was gone for a second, but then he came running back home. He just can't sit still, that boy. I wonder who he takes after.
Man, I had a craving for
dad sausage.
I had a craving for wieners like 2 days in a row
did.
Last week.
We had to get hot dogs. Oh, it's very important
for you. They were so good.
Oh, I better take my bag and guidebook, too.
Wiener. Oh. I mean, wait, I'm Wiener.
Hey, little Max, we're going to the lake. I'll be waiting on the road. It's a $10 million fine if you're late. Don't be late or I'm
good. Sweat.
We don't have $10 million. This guy wants all my money and I'm not.
Max was bitching about his Joy-Cons.
Oh my God, they wouldn't work. I'm facing away from the Switch and it just would not. It just absolutely would not. I need my own Pro Controller.
You do, but you're using mine because I'm a nice person. I gave you the good version of the game, which I'm nice.
I'm a pro. I deserve a Pro Controller.
Yeah, Christmas coming.
Man, I'm excited. It's been so long since we did a double Nuzlocke.
I know, because like the last game that came out, we couldn't really Nuzlocke, at least not easily.
Sword and Shield, yeah.
I feel like it's a lot of fudging to
The last
Nuzlocke
one we
at.
Actually finished was Sun and Moon, wasn't it?
Yep.
That was a long ass time ago.
Yeah.
Thanks for being patient with us, everybody.
You're off to hang with Wiener again, right? You two sure are tight.
Tight like a wiener, I guess. I'm sorry. Strike that from the records, Judge.
Didn't happen. Hello.
Overruled.
Hey, Ed, you're looking for Wiener? He just went tearing off a little while ago.
Tearing off his wiener.
He's probably not gone too far. Why not go chase after him? Why? Go chase after Wiener.
Chase him. Chase
I'm
him
always out. Chasing Wiener.
Hey, saw that news report on TV, right? You know, search for the Wet Gyarados, the mysterious appearance of the furious Pokemon in the lake. That show got me to thinking, I bet our local lake has a Pokemon like that in it. So that's what we're gonna do. We'll go find a Pokemon
like that. You need to brush your hair, dude. Whoa, your hair's like, you got cowlicks for days.
He looks like he woke up with bedhead and he's like, well, I guess this is just my life now. He didn't even try.
I don't try.
It's like cowlick times 1,000. Maybe he's the devil. It's kind of like
Ooh,
devil
that's
hair.
That's kind of spooky. Let's go.
He's going to snap our neck in there.
All right, to the lake. Let's find a Wet Gyarados.
I had to sneeze.
Do it.
What's going on?
I sneezed. Professor, there's nothing out of the ordinary on the other side either.
Is there anything out of the ordinary?
I may have been mistaken. I don't remember what I made his voice.
Professor voice.
Something appears to be different than it was before, but... Fine, it's enough that we have seen the lake.
I love lakes.
Lucas, we're leaving.
I'm done too.
Yes, sir and ma'am. There are many rare kinds of Pokemon in Sinnoh. And the region should serve us very well in regards to our studies.
If there are many rare Pokemon, wouldn't that make them not rare?
I think he's full of shit. Excuse me, let us pass, please.
There's so many Rattatas. They're
your
so rare.
Your bag! You forgot your bag!
Uh-oh.
Sorry, folks.
Let us pass. Whoa, what a rude guy.
He said please, I think, didn't he?
Beg your pardon. We'll be on our way, says Don.
What was that about, those two? Oh, Maxwell, let's go check out that bag and steal it.
Steal everything!
Don't go into grass. That's no problem. I bought my lawnmower. We won't be in there long enough for what Pokemon to come out. No way.
That's not true. I've seen random battles before. They can...
That's a briefcase. Those people forgot it. What are we supposed to do with it? We can't return it, but who were they? I heard them say Professor. Oh no, wild Pokemon!
Oh Jesus, oh, birds!
Wild.
They're trying to eat worms and we're in the way.
He's trying to eat the wiener!
He's eating my wiener!
Look out, my wiener!
Oh, the Pokemon
balls.
Oh no,
balls. He's got my wiener! It's all of me!
Lindsay.
What?
There's Pokeballs in here.
Okay.
And also clothing.
So, are we going like left, middle, right? Because we're going to be rolling for this Pokemon.
Right. We thought about just using the same Pokemon that we used in our original Diamond and Pearl, but I think it's fun to start fresh with a nice new roll of the dice to decide which Pokemon we're going to get.
So is that what we're going to do? Like, 1 and 2 is the leftmost ball.
Yeah.
3 and 4 is the middle.
Yep.
5 and 6 is the right.
Yep. Do you not have a D20?
I have a D20 upstairs. Do you want me to go get the D20?
No. It's just kind of fun if there's like one that's like player picks. I like that with
just a second. Pause.
Get that D. Quick. There's no need to pause. It's already kind of paused. You have a D20. It doesn't make fun sounds. Anyway, now that Lindsay's gone, I can talk to you all by myself. She's gone to get the D20 to decide which Pokemon we're going to get. I'm kind of hoping I still end up with Turtwig. I think he's my favorite, and I like the idea of it kind of heralding back to our original Diamond and Pearl. I don't know if I'd still call them Shella or not. We'll see, I guess. We'll see what. Don't fall down the stairs, Lindsay. Don't twist
All
your
right,
ankle.
Who's rolling first?
You roll first because you put up with so much bullshit from me, you know?
So it's. What is it?
So you got, there's so three of them, to, and there's 20 on the dice.
So it's 1 to 6 is the first one.
Yeah.
7 to 12 is the second one.
Yep.
13 to 18 is that one.
And then if you get a 19 or a 20, you can pick whichever one you would like.
Okay.
So roll that d20, baby.
I'm going to roll it on the floor.
Should I do a video to put in of you rolling the dice?
And we're live!
Here we go.
Today.
So the middle Pokemon. If you roll between like the same one, are you gonna re-roll or?
Yes, I will re-roll if I get.
So he is not doing the middle Pokemon.
So what is? Oh,
I don't know.
14. So that means I get the third one.
Okay.
So you get the second one and I get the third one.
Yep.
Look, they're Pokeball. So I take the third one.
Yep, I take the middle one.
Let's battle using Pokemon. Which one do you want?
I got that Chimchar.
I got Piplup.
Woo!
You know what? I like Piplup. I'm okay with that.
Fine with that?
Yeah.
All right.
I will choose this Pokemon. Oh, it's completely different from our last time.
I know.
That's kind of fun in its own way.
It is kind of fun in its own, although you did like the turtle.
Yeah, I did. Shella was a cool, oh, look at that wingspan, baby. So this doesn't count as an encounter.
Now, I usually don't
because
like
we
monkeys,
don't have Pokeballs yet.
We do not.
That's the way.
Let's beat it up.
I'm going to pound this mofo.
Do you feel bad for not having the same Pokemon?
No, I'm not like you. I tend to not feel bad about anything ever.
Okay. I mean, I don't really like the Pokemon, but I mean, having a fire type right off the bat is pretty
fun. you were kind of concerned because apparently Diamond and Pearl is notorious for not having a whole lot of fire Pokemon in the main game.
Yeah, I think there's like some in the underground, but
I have a question. What did Chimchar eat?
A lot.
He's got the flaming butthole, but like forever.
He got chili.
Oh, good. We didn't lose in the first battle. That's good. So yeah, that doesn't count because we didn't have Pokeballs. That's how it works.
Whoa, your Piplup and Chimchar totally rocked, but my Turtwig and Piplup was tougher than your.
No, it wasn't, Wiener.
Oh.
They were other people's Pokemon, but we had to use them.
That's weird. Like, this wasn't gifted to us. We just stole them.
We didn't steal it. We're going to give them back.
Oh, okay.
Those people won't mind, right?
We just used them. We didn't.
Did you guys touch my Pokemon?
Are you guys fighting my pets? Oh, you found my briefcase.
There's the briefcase.
The professor would have gone through the roof if he knew I'd forgotten here.
Furious.
What? Huh? What?
Oh, no.
Did you guys... Did you use these Pokemon?
Did you touch my Pokemon?
How many...
With your gross hands?
How many... Oh, man. How am I going to explain this to the professor?
Oh, my gosh. What would
this
he
is
say?
This is the professor's briefcase, so I'll take it, okay?
I'll take the briefcase.
But I wanted the turtle.
Goodbye. Never talk to me again.
What was that about?
I don't know
what's going on, Max and or Lynn. Let's get out of here. My Pokemon got hurt from that battle.
Your Pokemon?
We get attacked by another Pokemon. We might be in trouble.
Let's go, baby.
I feel weird about having a monkey.
You feel weird about having
a monkey?
I don't
like monkeys. Monkeys are not my thing.
Monkeys aren't donkeys.
You go ahead. I know we had to go return these Pokemon, didn't I? Oz. But I want to spend a little more time with this little guy.
Oh, I see.
Oh, we're in control.
Yeah.
I want the run button. Let me run. I got places to go.
Is that old guy staring at us?
He might be. I heard from Lucas that you used our Pokemon. Let me see them, please.
And Don also said that.
Chimchar and Piplup.
Piplup and Turtwig.
I see. That's how it is. Lucas, I'm going back to my lab.
Same to you, Don. There he goes.
Yeah, of course. Professor, wait for me.
I hate to see him leave, but I love watching him walk away.
You should visit us at our lab, I think.
I think you should visit our lab.
Later.
Okay, bye.
We'll be seeing you.
Bye.
What was all that craziness about? I mean, if he was angry,
what are you doing? This is my line.
He could have just yelled at us or whatever if he was real mad. And didn't he want his Pokemon back?
No, we touched them. They're tainted now.
They're awful.
We should go home.
We're going home. Hey, look, I'm home. Mom!
Mom!
Make me a nice, yummy treat.
I brought a gross monkey home.
Ew!
Ew!
Why is his butthole on fire?
Ew!
Wow, I can't believe that happened to you. Am I ever glad both you and Weeder are harmed? Professor you mentioned is most likely Professor Rowan of Sandgem Town. I heard that he's well known for his studies of Pokemon. I also hear he's intimidating. Max and Lynn, I think you need to visit him in Sandgem Town. You need to properly explain why you have no choice but to use his Pokemon. Don't worry, I'm sure he'll understand.
Yeah, but what if he doesn't and he kills us?
I know, put these on, you two, both of you.
Yay, oh. Running shoes.
I'm going to run.
I was running around in flip-flops like an idiot.
Going to Sandgem Town is an adventure in itself, right? Those running shoes, you should get to faraway places much faster. Okay, let me explain the... Tell the press buttons to run. Well, isn't that just nifty? Isn't that just... Hey, wait.
Oh!
Look at me run. That's better.
We're so fast.
That's a better thing. So we're supposed to go to Sandgem Town? Is that the idea?
I guess so.
I'll race you there.
Should we have picked the old Pokemon?
How are we supposed to go in the tall grass? Shut the hell, shut the front door.
What?
Shut the front hell door. Ah! I can't fight it, I don't have a Pokeball.
Hey, there's a person in this grass.
Kill them.
Wild Pokemon lurk in the tall grass. They come and burst it out, and then they beat your butt, and they smack your booby.
Oh, wait. I was like, why didn't I name my Piplup? No. But it's technically not mine, is it?
No, we don't own them yet.
Piplup has like a little cloak thing.
It does.
I've never noticed that before.
You didn't? Yeah, it's got like a little... Even when it evolves, it kind of has like a little cloak sign.
What heck? What heck is this, Lindsay?
You don't miss your Shella?
Of course I miss Shella, but Piplup's here.
Piplup's here.
I have to name Piplup before I get to
love
it. I
don't know why I overthink things. I'm a
Piplup. Are you're a little boy?
What
is your Chimchar a lady or a man?
I don't know. Is it a little boy?
Oh, we should also check their natures.
Naive.
What does that mean?
Speed up, special defense down.
I got a relaxed nature, which is speed down, defense up.
I mean, defense might be good. It eventually turns into a steel type.
That's true.
I mean,
it's my favorite Pokemon, Beat Off.
Oh,
Beat Off! He's the Beat Off Pokemon.
It's funny. I feel like some people are like upset that they're back to like the random battles, but I'm kind of excited because it makes Nuzlocking
well,
easy.
That's the thing. I really do like the new and improved Pokemon are all around, like walking around. It makes the world feel more fleshed out and all that good stuff.
Yep.
But this makes for a nice and easy Nuzlocke experience.
Exactly. It's like I don't have to overthink it. It's just, except for like, I think the underground will be the only thing where we're kind of have to do it on the fly.
I don't know much about the underground. We'll have to, I'm kind of thinking I might make it like a reward for our battles. Like maybe somebody can go hang out in the underground for a while. And
like go find something.
Possibly find something interesting, yeah.
It's like whatever you run into first,
we'll
maybe.
We'll have to learn a bit more about how the underground works, but...
Yeah. Bird!
Should I be looking around for
There's
items?
There's a bird!
Oh, that's definitely what a bird is.
Bird.
I'm getting stuck on the trees. They're like very grippy.
Oh yeah, I guess they are.
Grippy trees.
Can you use the D-pad to run? That might be
easier. Oh, yeah, that's better. Let's go with that.
Because, yeah, it's kind of like Link's Awakening, where it's like, oh, you have 8 directions.
Oh, is it?
Pretty sure.
No.
Are you sure about that? When I was running around, it felt very, like, 8 directions-y.
Look, that's a circle, dude. That's a circle.
Hold on. Blah, 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 blah. She's telling me about potions.
Potions are good when you want
to
use
them. She gave me potions.
That was nice of her. Oh, I should probably get a potion. Don't let Pokemon die. Don't accidentally let your Pokemon die. I have to be a little careful because I have my audio turned down.
Yeah, look, when you walk slowly and you click to directions, they snap. Snaps to a, like, 8 directional.
Yeah, that doesn't happen with mine.
Maybe it's when you're running, I guess? I think it's just when you're walking.
Hold on. I think it might be a... Like, I think with the Switchpad Pro, I unlock my full potential.
Oh,
Switchpad Pro. What am I... What is this thing called? It's called a Pro Controller.
Yeah. Should I wait for you?
Yeah, sure. Okay. We should try to kind of stick together
I'll fight a battle.
You can do. You know, get your grinding in.
Oh, look, it's him!
Do you want to beat off or do you want a little bird? What do you want?
I mean, I like the bird, but the birds are going to be everywhere. Same with these things.
True.
Actually, upcoming, we can probably get a Shinx.
Oh, right. I forgot Shinx was from this game.
I like Shinx.
I learned Water Gun. That's going to be useful. Ooh, I have the advantage against you in my first battle.
You sure? You did last time, too, when we played.
I'll probably still lose. Give me... Wait, I thought... Yeah, give me that potion.
Yeah, I had Piplup last time. You had Shella, or whatever its name is, Turtwig.
I think its name was Shella.
It was Shella, I believe. Except it was, like, all your Pokemon were, like, capitals.
Oh, yeah, I did that just to piss you off, didn't I?
You sure did. I can't battle anymore, because my Pokemon is getting low.
Oh, hey, it's Dawn.
Hello.
Hey, Dawn. Oh, hey, it's Lucas.
Lucas, that's his name. Hello, Lucas. Hi, I've been waiting for you. Please come with me. The professor's waiting to see you.
Yeah, he's waiting.
See, this is our Pokemon research lab. We'll just go inside.
Let's go
ahead and Jesus!
Thud! Big wiener thud!
What the? Oh, it's you, Max and Lynn. That old guy. He's not so scared. He's not scary so much as he is totally out there. Oh, it doesn't matter, Max and Lynn. I'm out of here. Bye. Laters.
Bye.
There he goes.
What was that?
Wow.
Your friend always seems to be in such a...
Impatient.
Yeah. He eat a lot of lollies.
So many.
Pops. Anyway, let's go in.
Side.
Side.
Let's go inside. I love that their dialogue's like the same, but slightly different. Let's go in. Let's go inside.
I have a big head. Really, really.
Finally,
big
you've
head.
Come. Lynn, was it? Let Max? Me see that Pokemon again. My voice keeps changing. I see. This Pokemon seems to be rather happy. Alrighty then, I'll give that Chimchar to you as a gift.
Oh, good.
Now that it's yours, would you like to give it a nickname?
Yes!
I guess I would.
What am I gonna... I wasn't even thinking about this. I probably should have been. My little boy Piplup. Little Pip. Little Piparoo. Pip, Pip, Cheerio. Poopity, Pippity, Pee. Pee-pee, ice. Ice bubble bath. Penguin. Penguin. Penguin, Empoleon, big steel bird, gravy train, hamburger boy,
monkey, I am a monkey.
It's my starter, I gotta make this count. Ichiban.
Ichiban, you're number one, are you?
Number one, the first Pokemon.
Wow.
And also a Yakuza reference.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. So got Yakuza on the brain because we've been watching Barry play through Zero.
Yakuza.
Yakuza is a good game.
Mama. Monkey.
D. Luffy.
Tombi.
Tombi?
Tombi?
What's a Tombi?
Isn't Tombi like that game?
That's Tomba, isn't it?
It's a Tomba. It depends on the region, I think.
Really? Oh. God, I'm learning.
I'm going to name it Tombi.
Is Tombi a monkey?
I don't know.
Oh.
I just want to name it. I just was making words in my head.
Tombi and Ichiban.
Tombi.
Ready to rock and roll.
You're happy with the nickname? Sure, why not?
I'm happy with the nickname.
Your wiener friend told me what happened at the lake.
Your little wiener friend.
I heard you battled very well, despite it being your first time.
I hit pound over and over.
And from what I can see, there is a growing bond between you and that Pokemon, though it... is still young.
I just kept screaming, pound, 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 pound.
That's why I would like to entrust you with Chimchar and Piplup.
And Piplup.
Am I ever glad you're kind toward Pokemon?
So glad about it.
If you started eating them, I'd be very upset. I don't even want to think about it.
Oh, I just can't say.
I mean... Let's move on to the main topic. There's something I want you to do for me.
What is it, Rowan?
My name is Rowan. I study Pokemon.
Is Rowan
some
a tree?
People call me the Pokemon... Yeah, probably.
What the hell is a Rowan tree?
I don't know.
Sorry for interrupting you, Rowan.
First of all, I want you to know exactly what kinds of Pokemon live in the Sinnoh region.
Water types.
To do so, it is necessary to collect data using the... I'm sorry, I'm running through this a little fast because it's always the same. This is what I wish to ask of you. I want to entrust you with this Pokédex.
Pokédex.
Will you use it to record Pokemon on all the Pokemon that are in the Pokemon region of Pokemon? Yes.
Yes.
Good answer.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes, I do it.
That Pokédex is a very high-tech device.
Can it make me a coffee?
It will automatically record data on every kind of Pokémon you encounter.
And it can make coffee.
Then I ask that you go everywhere and meet every kind of Pokémon in this region.
Not you, Max. You stay put.
I've got the same kind of Pokédex as you, except I'm mocking the professor because this is Lucas.
I got one, too.
When you walked up 201 with your Pokémon, what did you feel?
A little gassy. Excitement. A little gassy.
A little gassy. I was walking, I was going, purt, 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 purt.
Oh, no.
I've lived for 60 long years. Even now, I get a thrill when I'm with a Pokemon.
Oh, that's wonderful.
Now, you should know that there are countless Pokemon in this world.
Two more.
That means there are just as many thrills waiting for you out there.
Thrills?
Now go!
Chills? Kills?
Then your grand adventure begins now.
The
professor asked me to help, so I'm going to go out and fill Pokedex pages too. That makes us comrades working together toward the same goal.
If
I'll teach you stuff later, okay?
If you would have chosen Chimchar at the lake, we'd have the same Pokemon. That's so true, Don. Not that it matters. Anyway, I'm Don. I helped the professor add pages to Pokedexes. I'm like you. I got a little head start.
I'll be happy to teach you things. Bye.
Bye, Don.
Bye, Don.
Bye, Don. This guy has glasses like me. Oh, I think that's a lady.
Goodbye. Can I have the turt wig too?
No, okay. I'm Don's father. I'll be happy to assist you on your quest. I'll be happy to assist you. I'll be happy.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, God. Hold up. I'm coming. What did Rowan say? Did he say anything when you talked to him?
I didn't talk to him.
Oh.
Hey, Lynn and Max, I want to show you a few things.
Oh, so follow your me. Mentor. I got a bit more experience than you.
I don't have a hat.
That's true. Where's your hat?
This building with the red roof is the Pokemon Center.
That's what I said, too.
You can get your Pokemon healed if it's been hurt in battle.
Yep.
You'll find a Pokemon Center in most towns.
Yep.
We've separated the Pokemarts again. Over here, the building with the blue roof is the Pokemart.
Yep.
Shop where you can buy or sell all sorts of items.
In Madison.
Since you're a rookie trainer, you won't be able to buy very much.
Novice, merchandise.
Don't worry about it.
Don't let bother you.
Oh, yeah, right. You should let your family know you're helping Professor Rowan put together his Pokedex.
Yep.
You may have to travel pretty far, so you should let someone know.
Yep.
Oh, but first, go heal up your Pokemon at the Pokemon Center.
Heal them.
You'll be safe then.
It's scary if you don't.
Bye. Goodbye.
Goodbye. Let's go! Can we get Pokeballs yet?
I think we can.
Hey, it's Hello. Nurse Joy.
The local club is located at the top floor of any Pokemon Center. There you can have all sorts of fun with your friends.
That's not true. Talk to that nice lady. She'll heal your Pokemon. For free.
For free. Hello.
How does that work?
See the PC over there? It's fancy and does the things.
It looks like Wally. Look, I healed Piplup.
Oh, I should heal too.
You should heal too. Look at Nurse Joy. Don't you just want to pat her on the head and feed her from your hand?
No, I healed my monkey.
I healed my
it
little one.
It still stinks, but it's a monkey.
Why do you hate monkeys so much?
I just don't like monkeys.
What about Monkey D. Luffy? He's a pretty cool monkey.
He's not a monkey. He's a man.
A Monkey D. Luffy. It's right in his name. He's got rubber arms like a monkey.
So I don't forget what's happening till now. I better save this. Now I can take a break.
Oh, do we have to like save the video
Pokemon
game
so
sometimes?
Cool. I wish I had some.
Let's do it. Let's you do it right now.
What, save?
Yeah, let's save the game.
I'm looking around at these buildings.
I gotta remember in between sessions to save the freaking game.
Yes.
Wait, I didn't just
you?
Auto-save for you?
Oh, you're Lynn? You're doing that Pokedex thing for the professor. Wow, that's the same as my brother. Go for it.
It auto-saves anyway.
What?
It just saved when we went in here.
Oh. And so that Rowan fellow is back. Oh, he's quite a remarkable man.
I'm old.
He's been studying Pokemon since way back. Way, way back.
I'm old.
My son and grandchild help Rowan with his studies now.
That guy said I have a Pokedex, and he's right. He's right, I do have a Pokedex. Two beds! Why are they spaced so far away? What's the deal? Is there some trouble? Is there some trouble?
It doesn't
they
look
push
like
the
there's
beds
a lady
away?
That lives here.
Look at these two.
Or
what
another
are you doing?
Partner of some sort.
Good trainer!
It's
doesn't
a
kill the Pokemon!
Oh my god!
You should heal your Pokemon and level them up! I just talked to them, they had nothing to say.
Pokemon grow steadily stronger from battling against other Pokemon. At first, you should heal your Pokemon regularly at Pokemon Centers while you're leveling them.
I'm going home. I'm going home.
A good trainer
home.
Is one that talks to a lot of people and they tell you everything that you already know.
I'm going home.
What if we can get Pokeballs?
I've had too much of this adventure.
What about Pokeballs?
Pokeball trainer. If you can get Pokeballs, I'll come back. Pokeball trainer. I'm home. You can Pokeballs! Run, little boy, run!
Max, you have to go through the grass, but I won't count it.
No, that wouldn't make... I don't have Pokeballs. Don't count until you have Pokeballs. Ah, bird!
What if you run out of Pokeballs?
Also,
we do have, like...
No.
Do you want to just use those codes for 200 Pokeballs?
I mean, either that or we make it, yeah, let's just use them. Right?
I mean, it's not really a good prize, especially eventually you get, like... great balls and then they're obsolete.
I mean, I'd probably just sell a bunch of them to get a little extra cash at the start. Why am I using pounds?
I'll go get
using...
the code.
Get the code, Lindsay. Get the code. Check this out. I'm gonna use water gun on this Starly and it's gonna be none the wiser. How do I like, can you still switch the order that the moves appear in? I didn't mean to do that. Oh, what a dummy. What a big dummy. My little penguin's gonna be stronger than Lindsay's little monkey because I'm grinding it harder. Lindsay's back and she brought codes for balls.
Balls!
She brought her ball codes.
Alright, how do I put in these codes?
I don't know.
I'm gonna save the game.
Lynn, check it out. It's a Starly. Does that evolve into... Yeah, it does evolve into Staraptor. You had one of those once. It was a beast.
Oh, remember? You gotta close the game.
Remember Jables, Lindsay?
I remember Jables.
Remember Jables?
Yeah, he kicked the shit out of you, didn't he?
Yeah, a little bit. I gotta heal my pokes.
You sure you don't want to reset and pick the Pokemon you already had?
No, that'd be the stupidest thing anyone could ever do in their whole entire lives.
Okay.
You realize that, right? Look at the little Pokemon on the bottom right.
Aw.
They're so cute.
Wait, how do I... Wait.
You obviously did it...
From the menu?
You did it completely wrong, my friend.
Options?
I need some Pokeballs, please.
Maybe you just don't have Mystery Gift yet?
Oh, maybe, yeah. Maybe we can't use it yet.
After you unlock the feature. Okay, it doesn't matter.
Okay. Then I'm gonna get...
I'm gonna buy a couple
Pokeballs. I'm gonna get 10 Pokeballs. And one Premier Ball on the host. Lovely. I'm gonna buy one potion.
I think I have some potions.
I'm gonna buy one antidote.
Wait, I already have 10 potions.
Oh. I'm gonna buy one paralyze heal.
I am gonna buy some antidotes, though.
There, I'm all ready. All ready for whatever the world throws at me. What's all this craziness? Get out of here.
Yeah, isn't eventually you can have Pokemon just follow you?
Can you? That'd be excellent.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
I love that.
All right, so...
Now we can run back, and now we can actually catch a Pokemon. We can
catch a Pokemon on Route 201. We gotta keep track of this.
Yeah, we do.
We can catch one here and at the lake.
Ooh, you're
right.
Which
will pretty much be Bidoof or Bird.
Bidoof or Bird. What's it gonna be? It's... Bird!
It's Bird! Bird!
Two birds, one stone.
I would. Oh yeah, I wonder if I should name any of these after like some of my old Pokemon.
Oh yeah, that's right. I was actually thinking I was gonna make sure my first one was Bandofuba. So I might do that. This might be Bandofuba.
I'm too scared to hit
That was
it.
My favorite one from our last one.
Bandofuba. I like Fliujopo.
Fliujopo. I might have to reuse that too.
I'm just gonna throw Pokeballs and hope I get Fliujopo. It. I'm too scared to kill it.
It's going down pretty slow for me.
For me, it went down like almost halfway. So like if I critted it, it would destroy it.
You're a strong little fucker.
I'm a strong little monkey.
X button is the items.
Bombi.
Oh, what are we gonna
call
our...
Data for bird.
What are we gonna call
Usually
our
with a
bird?
Large flock, it is barely noticeable when alone. It cries are very strident.
I caught a bird! I caught a bird!
What am I gonna call this bird?
Bandofabo. My Ichiban leveled up to level 7. Starly's data. Does my Starly look different than yours? Or are they the same?
I think they're the same.
They flock in great numbers. They're small. They can flap their wings with great power.
Oh, our things are different.
Yeah, they always are, aren't they? Bandofuba. Bandofuba. I caught Bandofuba. I did it. I caught a Pokemon.
This Pokemon turns into like a rock star.
A rock star? Hey, hey, I'm gonna be a rock star.
Who's a rock star?
Like Grand Theft Auto. And that's what I could have got. A sexy bearded Bidoof.
Naming is hard.
Remember when they made that Pokemon card that was Bidoof and it was like special delivery Bidoof.
Everybody
was like, where's that special delivery Charizard? And they were like, fuck you, here's a Bidoof. And everyone was like,
it had a Charizard in it.
It's kind of cool. It did. It did have a Charizard in it, didn't it? It's actually pretty cool. I kind of wish I had one. Question for the audience.
Yeah.
Are you playing alongside us? Or are you playing the new Brilliant Diamond Shining Pearl at all? And if you did, which one did you pick? Did you pick Diamond or Pearl? Which starter did you pick?
Probably shouldn't call it Jables again. I already had a Jables.
Jables! Call it Rage Cage.
Rage Cage?
Come on, Rage Cage. You're coming with me. Mr. Wellington.
Call it Jimmy.
Jimmy! I kind of like Jimmy.
That's the name I've been thinking of in my head for a lot for some reason.
Jimmy.
Jimmy!
Jimmy! I like Jimmy.
Oh, Jimmy!
Come on, Jimmy, you're coming with me. Do I, like, talk to my mom to heal? Is that how this game works?
I think so.
I'm going to get my mommy to heal the new Pokemon that
Another
I just...
Another bird!
Oh, stop talking about wieners, Mom. Can't sit still, that boy. Heal my Pokemon. Didn't she... She's not healing my Pokemon.
Oh, she's a bad mother, then,
This
I
is
guess.
Bullshit.
I'm gonna burn this
who
bird.
Who heals my Pokemon, then? In this town.
Oh, I guess nobody.
That's bullshit. I need to heal. Heal me, technology man.
Go to your bed.
Oh,
that's... Maybe your bed does it.
Maybe my bed. Mom can't heal me, but my bed can. Go to bed, Mom. Had enough adventuring for one day. It didn't work!
What did you call your bird?
Bundofuba.
Oh, Bundofuba.
Bundofuba. Maybe this tree heals
me?
Maybe this window heals me?
Did the bed
me?
Work?
No, it didn't. Maybe we have to, like...
Did you heal already?
No.
Did you actually go to your mom?
Look, I'm dying.
Welcome
home.
Oh,
fuck, that's not my mom. That's not my mom.
That's
Wiener's mom.
That's... No wonder she's going on about Wiener.
I'm an idiot. I'm a big old idiot.
Oh, my God.
Welcome home, Max and Lydia. You Pokemon healthy rest in the bed.
Take a quick rest.
I got very confused.
Are you my mother?
Heal me.
I've been gone so long.
Professor Road asked you to do something that big. Oh, go for it. Oh, yeah, get out of here. I know, Max and Lynn, I got something that you'll find useful. Here's a guidebook. It's a guidebook.
Oh, thank you.
It's a lovely little guidebook. That's a guidebook. Take a look at it when you're curious about something or have questions during your adventure. You might find your answer. Gee, a journey full of adventure. I envy you, kiddo. Plus, you're not alone. You still have your Pokemon with you. Wish I could go instead. Then come. I'm just joking, Max and Lynn. I'll be all right by myself, dear, so you go and enjoy your adventure. How many times have I changed this voice? When you're exposed to new things and experience new sensations, it makes your mother happy, too. Please come back sometimes. I would like to see the kind of Pokemon you caught, dear. Hey, look, we got a guidebook.
I'm not going to look at that, but thank you.
What does it do? It has useful information. Oh, it's my mom!
Oh, it's my actual mom.
Excuse me, where's my little wiener?
It's my little wiener.
Oh, no, he's not here.
Oh, then he must have already left. What to do? That boy shouted about going on an adventure, then he bolted. He's still headstrong and reckless. I at least wanted him to take this.
Not to worry, Max and Lynn will deliver that to him, won't you, Max and Lynn?
Yeah, okay, moms.
Oh, really? You do that for me? Max and Lynn, please take this wiener for me. Take this to Wiener for me.
Got a parcel.
I got a wiener. It's a wiener. He's very hungry.
Boy, Max and Lynn, enjoy your adventure. Let me think. Knowing the boy, he probably head straight off to Jubilife. Okay, please take that to my wiener.
Freak.
Oh, how old
goodness
are we?
Me. No, I don't know. Enjoy your adventure, everybody.
Oh, Lynn, you forgot something.
What? I did?
She says I forgot something important.
She told me that I
leave.
Shouldn't... Oh, you forgot something important. What? What did I forget?
Oh, my hat.
Oh, shit, we got our hats. Well, now we're the complete package.
Yeah.
That hat always did suit you well, both of you. Now off you go.
Okay.
I got myself a hat. Now, should we next time on Game Face are there, or should we go see what the Pokemon is in the tall grass? Over to the
let's go do the tall grass over here and then we'll end it.
Sure, sounds good to me. This can be a bit of a longer first episode, why not?
I mean, yeah, not much happened. It was a lot of talking.
I mean, that's the start of a Pokemon game.
And Max mistaking his mother for another mother.
And changing the names of the mothers many, many times.
I have that!
I have this bird already. I already have this bird.
Burn this bird!
Oh, I should probably get my bird out front so I can get bird points.
Yeah, I should too, but I just want to burn this bird.
I'm going to burn this bird. It's going to be a beat off. Like, we're both going to get a beat off, right? There's no secret third
Pokemon.
Look at
this monkey's stupid head. It's got a stupid turd on its head.
It's got a turd on his head and the butt flames.
Fire out of his ass.
Through the fire and the flames. Something. There was, like, supposed to be a joke in there, but I didn't quite get
Actually,
it.
Actually, is fighting type good against steel? What?
I didn't realize they have, like, EXP always on, so yeah. I don't need to worry about where my Pokemon is in the
party.
Oh,
do they? Is there a way to change? Is there, like...
I don't know. I'm okay with it.
I'm okay with it, too. I'm just curious if it's permanent. I guess that's just a thing that they're always going to be like, it's on, and that's all there is to it.
Here he is. Here's my little
boy.
I'm
assuming maybe the person out gets more?
Probably. I'm going to pound this mofo.
I'm going to kill this bird.
Now, what am I going to call this little Bidoof? That's the question. That's the big question on everybody's minds. What are we gonna call this little Bidoof? Unless I kill it. Ooh, it's growling at me. Did I have one of these?
Yes.
I just called a beat off.
We did the same
deal,
I'm pretty sure. It's like, oh, catch a bird here and a bird beaver there.
Did I call a beat off?
I think you did.
Hmm. Ooh, Tombi grew.
Ooh, Tombi.
I caught a beat off. Bidoof. What a doof. What a doof. Is that why his name's Bidoof? Because he's a big doof?
I don't know.
Because he does look like a doofus. He's got like the doofus look. There he is.
Ah, finally, Jesus.
Oh, I'm going to learn about this thing. With nerves of steel, nothing can perturb it. Is more agile and active than it appears. Nerves of steel, really?
It does have a beard, doesn't it?
It does have a beard. A big old beard. I think I know what I'm going to call it. I'll call it... Teefs.
Teefs?
It's got little teefs.
It does. It's got big teefs.
It's got big teefs. That's my teefs. I kind of like it. I like when the name comes right to you. I think sometimes that's...
Sometimes that happens. That's why, like, the bird, I was just thinking Jimmy the whole time. Yeah. I was like, there's got to be something better than Jimmy.
He's like, nah, it's Jimmy, dude.
It's Jimmy.
We must have had a Jimmy before. We had Jimmy
I'm
Jam.
Sure. Jimmy Jam? Was
yeah.
Zubat?
Probably.
I feel like a Jimmy was a Zubat. Jimmy. But I could be wrong.
Jimmy the Zubat.
Good job, Jimmy.
I'm going back to bed. I got to heal my little teeths.
It constantly gnaws on logs and rocks to whittle down its whittle teethies. It nests alongside water.
Does it gnaw down on wieners?
It's a plump mouse.
It loves wieners, I heard.
Oh, it's the whittle.
Thanks for healing me, mother. Oh. I'm so rested.
Whittle.
Oh, whittle.
It is whittle.
I gotta check out my...
whittle.
So this one's special attack down, special defense up. That's actually decent.
Wait, what?
For my Bandofuba.
What is
special
it?
Special attack down, special defense up.
I mean, yeah, it's gonna not much special attack, probably.
And then this one is special attack down, special defense up as well. I don't know if it's as good for him.
This is attack up, defense down.
They're both careful. All my Pokemon.
And this is
are...
speed down, defense up.
Relaxed, careful, careful.
Oh well.
Oh well. Well, now that we've caught
it. Wait. Did I see a Pokeball there and I just missed it? Or
maybe. Go check it. Go check it out. Go check it out. Tell me, well, what's it all about?
No, I think I just was seeing things.
Lynn, come stand in front of these two trees with me so we can end the first episode of Pokemon.
Why don't we go to Mom's house?
Two trees.
Well, we gotta heal.
The two. Okay, fine. Let's go. I already healed, so I wanted to stand in front of the two trees.
Well, you can wait for me at the two trees.
Okay, I'll wait for you by the two trees.
We just cut to there, and then we'll be by the two trees.
I'll wait for you by the two trees.
Oh, look, it's actual Mom.
I hate actual Mom. I like fake weird British accent Mom.
Okay, I'm in front of the two
trees. You're here at the two trees?
Yep, we're meeting at the two trees.
All right, here we are. That was the first episode of Pokemon Brilliant Diamond and Shining Pearl Double Nuzlocke. I hope you enjoyed it, everybody.
So far, so good.
So far, so good. And if you want to continue watching, you can hit that subscribe button. I don't mind. We'd love to see you around for more. Liking the video also helps. Leaving a comment, all that good stuff. These are the kind of videos that tend to either do really well or, you know, maybe not. It kind of depends on how you guys are feeling about it. So definitely let us know how you feel. And we hope to have you on our adventure through this new Double Nuzlocke.
Yeah.
Thanks for watching, everybody.
Bye.
Bye.